So guys, this is Klokriecher with another LEGO System Town Review, and today I'm going to review the Power Pitstop set, which came out in 1999, and there's two minifigures and no stickers, and here's a box, part of the LEGO System City, but Rickset says that this is from the town theme. Recommended ages 5 to 10, and it's a 64-67. The set of the box shows the two ideas which I've done before. And now onto the instruction. I've forgotten to put out the instruction for the pit stop. Here's the one for the Formula One car, which has these steps of building. There are no mistakes in each instruction, by the way, and no missing pieces in the set. And now onto the minifigures. First was the race driver. He's very basic. This white overall back helmet, transparent blue visor, blue sunglasses. No back printing. And we get the basic guy in the pit stop. Oops, the cap came off and he got this fuel pipe right there. And here's the mini here. He's very basic. Nothing special about him as well. And now onto the set. First was the car. This is the car. Here's the number 2. This is the front. This is the number 2. Here's the side here. It's the steering wheel, place of the figure to sit, and the exhaust pipes and the tires here. It's a very nice car. And now onto the pit stop. Here's the stop sign, you can also swivel around there. And here's the number block. You can see the Octane logo and some numbers there. So I think it's the time how long this guy is in the pit lane. This is the lever there, the part here. You can see in the box is broken. And here's the pipeline. Here we get some tools here. The back. Very nice. Some extra tires here. And a flag. And yeah, this is a pretty nice set. And I would recommend you getting this one. And you can't get this anymore on LEGO Shop at Home. You can still find this one on eBay, Bricking, and Amazon for sure. And I would recommend you getting it. And yeah, that's it. That's it about for my review. And if you like my videos, please like, comment, and subscribe. I need more subscribers, and goodbye. Thanks for watching my videos.